गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई विल डिस्कस द डिस्कवरी ऑफ न्यूट्रॉन विच इज़ थर्ड फंडामेंटल पार्टिकल. दिस पार्टिकल वॉज डिस्कवर्ड बाय चैडविक इन 1932. ही परफॉर्म्ड सम स्कैटरिंग एक्सपेरिमेंट लाइक बेरिलियम एंड बोरोन विद फास्ट मूविंग अल्फा पार्टिकल. He found that some new particles were emitted which carries no charge, were neutrons but had a mass equal to that of proton. This particle was termed neutron. For example, alpha particle he considered for bombarding on beryllium or boron. When alpha particle bombarded on beryllium, the beryllium converted into carbon atom and one new particle is emitted having no charge but mass nearly equal to proton or one hydrogen atom. The similar experiment repeated on boron atom. The alpha particle bombarded on boron, it converted into nitrogen by the emission of again new particle which having no charge but mass nearly equal to hydrogen atom. This particle is called neutron. Hence a neutron may be defined as that fundamental particle which carries no charge but has a mass nearly equal to that of hydrogen atom or proton, that is 1.6749 × 10⁻²⁴ gram. So charge and mass of fundamental particle. First particle electron charge -1, mass in kg 9.1 × 10⁻³⁶, and in amu 0.0054896. Second fundamental particle proton charge equal but opposite, that is 1 positive, mass 1.6726 × 10⁻²⁷, and amu mass 1.00727663, and neutron no charge, 0, neutral, and mass in kg 1.6749 × 10⁻²⁷, and amu 1.008654. One unit charge equal to 4.8 × 10⁻¹⁰ ESU or 1.6 × 10⁻¹⁹ coulomb, and one amu equal to 1/12 the mass of one carbon atom, that is 1.6 × 10⁻²⁴ gram. Thank you very much. I am Yogesh Jain, chemistry teacher.